In the area between 99 and 2000, we started what we called an OEE project. At the time, we were in the 40% range, and at the end of that project, we ended up in the 80s. And it opened a lot of eyes in the Kellogg company. So 2005, they set some energy targets up, 10-year energy targets for 2015. And pie was the natural go-to for us. I love the pie infrastructure and the way we can justify projects, justify, and also on the back end validate. In the years since 2005, our plant is saving $3.3 million annually, and we've claimed $1.8 million in rebates. And those rebate unlocks don't come without data. You can't just say, well, we thought we saved. So the system that we got in place unlocks that. Here's an example of a HVAC project we did. We discovered that we were spending an awful lot of steam heating hot water to cool it right back down. So we took control of these and retrofitted the controls on these units. So the left-hand trend was the year before, the right-hand trend was the year that we measured it. And we calculated that we saved over $40,000 in a week. And we hadn't even put that on the radar. So that's what having smart guys digging back through the data does for you. Another project we did was a boiler heat recovery. We actually have a problem in one of our boilers that we can't recover heat off because we're getting sooting. We got a leak in the boiler. And you can let that stuff go, but it's easier to make the argument when you say, hey fellas, if you're really interested in another $75,000 a year, we need to fix that boiler. You know, that's what the data does for us.